button.
For real?
I've been waiting. Any questions? Let me explain. Thanks in advance. Nice work.
Man. Let's head back.
So, it's you. You did use this line before, now that I think about it. I hope you understand. Allow me to warn you again. Don't involve yourself any further. I only saw you coincidentally. I have no time for such an ambush. If you continue sniffing around my sensei, we have ways of dealing with that. That's all I have to say.
Here's a question.
This is it.
Oh, not bad.
Nice going!
I should write something.
Hey, we're all here.
Okay, let's go. Now then.
I'll just add this.
Come inside. We've much to discuss.
Excellent. I expect no less. Marvelous.
Then.
You certainly seem composed.
Done already? What?
It is time, inmate.
Hey!
Come on.
Let's do it. I can feel it. Come on, man.
Show me your true form!
I am thou! Thou art I!
Losers!
Yeah! Victory!
Okay.
I'll reveal your true form.
Okay.
Didn't even break a sweat.
So easy, I'm yawning.
Focus.
room might be close by, Joker. Why don't we look for it? This looks usable. Let's take a break, Joker.
I should write something.
Joker.
I can see it.
Show me your true form.
All right.
That was close. We need to be careful. Harry.
Oh, what an idea!
I can see it.
Joker! A treasure chest! Let's open it!
Somewhere.
Hey, wait a second. You're just gonna ignore that golden sheen? Look at that luster. I know it might be tough to take with us, but don't you think it'd sell for tons?
Come on, we didn't come here to... Wait, hold on, you're stepping on something.
Isn't this bad? Oh no, I tripped the security.
You were the one making us be careful, too. So, what do you want to do? Run out of here?
No. Passing through all of these lasers will draw far too many enemies to our location. Oh, hold on! Joker's not trapped! Sorry, Joker, but we're going to need you to search for a way to turn off these infrared lasers. This is a museum, so there has to be some switch to let the workers avoid these lasers. Find it.
Reveal your true form.
Okay.
All right, let's go.
I have something.
Seriously, thank you.
I'll reveal your true form.
Okay.
Didn't even break a sweat.
I can feel it.
Sorry.
I have something.
Whoa!
Wait!
As I was saying... Hey, what's that? Yeah! No.
Thank you.
I'll reveal your true form.
Okay.
We beat him. All right, let's get going. Yeah!
Sorry.
Damn it.
Wait. For real? This feeling. Maybe there's a safe room.
Ah, nice! We can use this as a safe room.
I should write something.
I'll reveal your true form.
All right.
Next.
Focus.
Cut it out.
Show me your true form!
All right, level up.
Fix me like a glove.
Okay.
You're not too tired after that, are you?
us.
A powerful enemy. It's not wise to fight head on.
Let's go. So cold!
Ready? It comes down to this! Persona! Take that! Shoot! Skull's been frozen!
Okay. Focus. I'll reveal your true form.
All right. I can see it.
One of Madarame's will seeds. Let's take it. Our first will seed of the palace.
I can feel
it. Let's keep searching the area. Cognition here is weak. There may be a safe room nearby.
Whoa!
This is amazing!
Let's go!
Infrared lasers? There's no way we can get past them!
This level of security only proves there's something worth protecting up ahead.
Wait, there's something written on the sign. All personnel, this door can only be opened via the security room that lies beyond it. Please be cautious, as it is impossible to open from the outside.
So, it's never gonna open? How are we supposed to get past?
Wait, that door. I think I've seen that pattern somewhere. Oh, right! There's no mistaking it. That's the same door I saw earlier. Guys, let's head back.
Huh? Why?
I think I know what real-world door that's based on. There may be another way to open it. In any case, I'll explain later. Come on, let's go! Let's head back.
I can see it.
Safe room.
Let's do it.
Do you need something? Now. Huh. Listen up, inmate. Farewell.
How fares your progress in our game?
The inmate needs our guidance. You wish to
now choose!
You want to register it? You'd like to register this? Read here. This persona? You can hold no more personas. Are you finished?
What?
Do you have business with me?
Time for some rehabil- Let's execute- Now choose!
Finished for now?
Justine, you handle this.
These are the paths you have walked. This persona, a fee is required. This is your power. This person, you'll withdraw this person. This is your power.
Time for some rehabil- Let's execute-
Fusion.
You okay with this?
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
It will receive a fraction of power. Then let us begin.
Change your mind?
You'd like to read the compendium? Read here.
Is this what you want? A fee is required. Then accept this persona.
Time for some rehabilitation. Let's execute him. What path do you want?
Fusion. Not terrible, but not impressive. Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
It will receive a fraction of power. Girls, let us begin.
Change your mind?
You'd like to read the compendium? These are the paths you have walked. This persona? You'll withdraw this persona, then accept this persona. Are you finished?
What?
Are you finished?
What?
Let's do it.
It seems you brought the specified persona.
Huh. Fine, I'll take it. By the way, your personas are super weak. Not that I'm surprised, inmate. Though, I guess you deserve at least some praise for finishing your penal labor. You might actually complete your rehabilitation.
In order to promote that process, we would like to offer you the use of a new facility.
It's rare to see you smile, Justine.
You are the smiling one, Caroline. Did something happen to make you so joyful?
Me? Hey! Are you laughing at us? Know your place, inmate!
As wardens, we simply feel satisfaction in seeing your rehabilitation progress. That is the extent of it. I find it upsetting that you would see such a matter as a source of amusement.
It's like you forget where you are, inmate. You've got some real guts, though. With that spirit, you should have no trouble making progress.
Very well, then. If you have the will to continue your penal labor, we can grant you greater freedom within this prison. It is a deal between us, the wardens, and you, the inmate.
Not like you have the right to turn it down, though. Hard work is what you're meant to do, inmate.
I am thou. Thou art I. Thou hast acquired a new vow. It shall become the wings of rebellion that breaketh thy chains of captivity. With the birth of the strength persona, I have obtained the winds of blessing that shall lead to freedom and new power.
All right.
Now, it's time for your next task.
Farewell.
Hey.
Let's do it.
Face this enemy now. A resounding victory.
Could have been better, but I'll throw you a bone.
I should write something.